Hey guys, it's Venom here with a part two of a Tony Hawk's Underground walkthrough. Okay, let's get started back where we were. Don't tell me what to do. I'll do whatever I want. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Shit. Oh. Nice! Do skaters even really talk like that anymore at all? Like, I would really love to know, because, I mean, I've never heard of it personally. I mean, I've never heard somebody going like, oh, what a sick goal! It just sounds kind of stupid to me, but...
So you want to be sponsored, huh? Gotta be able to put up big numbers under pressure. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Okay, then. Let's see what you can do using our setup
here.
Yes,
sir. Fuck. I had it nailed. I was dominating everything. It's kicking some ass. Yep, that should be enough. Yep. What else is there to do? Let's take the quick route. Okay.
You're local, right?
No.
Dude, I go to school with your sister.
Which I boned. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, there we go. Will I? I don't even think I have to string them together. Motherfuck. Apparently not. I'm bailing like crazy.
Hey Sean, what are you doing out here?
Mom.
The dealers took off with some gear from the shop. I'm trying.
Yeah. I wish I was like in real life, like the way to spot a drug dealer. Look for the skull above their head.
Wait, kid, it's too dangerous.
Trust me, I'll be in and out before the. Their drugs wear off. Fuck.
Wait, kid.
Spoke
too
soon, huh? Okay. Nice and easy. Nice and fuck. Oh.
Wait, kid. It's too dangerous.
Okay. Take it nice and slow. Nice and slow. Nice. Okay, fuck it. Hippity hoppity. Fucking grab it, grab it. Okay.
Eric, hey, what are you doing here?
Awesome. You think you should get...
What about you?
Okay.
Me? Oh, yeah. I gotta finish doing something here. These guys are gonna pay.
Yep. Stacy Peralta.
I'm looking for the owner, Mr. Peralta. Wait, are you
another thing making
Stacy
me feel
Peralta?
Old?
That's me.
You probably hear that a lot in these videos.
Well, I hope so. I'd like to be sponsored by your shop.
Yeah, so would everybody else. I'll tell you what. Make me a sponsor me video. Show me what makes you different than Bobby B down the street, okay? And please don't hand me anything from the same old spots in New Jersey, dude, because I've seen it all.
Done.
Well, what if...
No local spots and different tricks.
Bobby B's my real good.
Dude, I just
That's
talked
my buddy.
To Stacey Peralta.
Gonna...
They know. Those gangsters know it was me.
What are you talking about?
When I got back to my house last night, they were parked outside waiting for me. I gotta get the hell out of here. My cousin's got a place in New York. You've gotta help me get to the train station across the river.
It's really kind of cheesy now.
Eric, you okay?
I remember a long time ago, I used to be obsessed with these games, and I used to think it was so hard to get away from them. Like, it's really funny now that I can just fly through this entire game. But I'm pretty much doing this walkthrough for nostalgic value. Nothing more, because I mean, like, it's not anything that anybody hasn't seen already. But it's been a great game for, like, ever since I can remember. I got it whenever it first came out. Oh, fuck. I want somebody to try to do this in real life. I like how the car is still on fire. Whoops. Fuck. Okay, there we go. Yeah. What? How else am I supposed to do it? Okay. Hello, cop.
Sorry.
What's your phone security do? Pork? Okay. I'm gonna go to a secret now and show anybody that doesn't know anything about it. Okay, first of all, what you have to do is ride this, get up here. One sec, guys. I fucking love the fact that Kiss is on this game. Okay, get up here. I done beat this game once, so there would originally be a level from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 right here. So, remember that, and come back to that spot. I gotta get to Manhattan, so I'm gonna shut the fuck up. This little bitch out here.
They took Eric.
Oh, you're in a car? No match for my skateboard. I can keep up.
Go.
We. driving wasn't so unrealistic. That's what gives the game the charm. Tony Hawk's has never been about realism. So. Oh shit. Okay. Get back here, motherfucker!
Let's get the hell out of here!
Can he picture himself as Arnold? Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold.
Come on.
Okay. No need to be pushy. Okay. Level 2 of the game.
Big bad New York. Peralta will be pumped if we can get some footy from the Brooklyn banks.
Get some footy.
Veterans Memorial. The Pyramid Ledges, and 78 Water Street.
Okay. Oh well, I haven't played this fucking level in years. I don't even remember where all this shit is. Oh! Okay. Fuck it. I think there's one down this way. Fuck it, I'm shimmying over there. Or walking. Or shimmying, or walking. Okay, that works. This song's so random. I really hate parts like this where I can't remember where the fuck the item is located. Over here somewhere? I'll find it before the minute's up. I found it! Okay guys, that ends, this concludes this walk, part two of the walkthrough. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave your comments down below. I'll see you next time. Later.